Backbreak. Backbreaker with ease. Eddie Guerrero, especially like when you add to the fact that the mask and you brought us one of the, here's a, first of all, cover. One, two.
Barely
got it. Got a two count. One of your specials about Lucha Libre and the Luchadors, talking about Rey Mysterio and his uncle. How much it means to the Mysterio family.
Well, he was given that mask after wrestling under a different name. He wrestled as Colibri, the Hummingbird, for 3 years before his uncle decided that he was good enough to take that tradition
and wear
the mask of Rey Mysterio.
Wait a minute. He wrestled as who?
Colibri, which translates to the Hummingbird.
The Hummingbird.
Well, I'll tell you about it. I don't know about Hummingbirds, but Eddie Guerrero has mounted a tremendous offense.
DDT out of nowhere.
You're right, out of nowhere. He dropped him.
That was one for the highlight reel of the year right there, guys. Up on top, springboard, backflip, DDT combination, and a drop kick sending Eddie Guerrero all the way outside.
Don't try this at home.
Absolutely not. He tells the referee, clear out of the way. Trying to go up. And a drop kick by Eddie Guerrero, who was one step ahead, went on the inside.
Every move he makes, Eddie Guerrero is on top of the ball game. He's ahead of him on every move that he makes.
But he's getting frustrated. He's getting frustrated.
Who is getting frustrated?
Guerrero. He's getting frustrated with Mysterio. He's had him in pinning predicaments, I would say maybe 12, 15 times.
Wow.
And he manages to kick out.
Well, I think many wrestlers should know that by now, because Ray's going to do that. Ray does not go down easily, if at all. It's to the point to where you would almost have to knock Rey Mysterio Jr. out cold to get a win. Because look how he's sliding on his belly here, trying to get to a rope, trying to get away from Eddie Guerrero. And a surfboard maneuver here, pulling back on the chin, sitting on the back. And here again, he's digging on the mask.
Hey, he's got the mask gripped.
He's just shredding it with that camel clutch applied, and then ripping at the eye hole of Mysterio.